Yo, what is up, guys? It's Drizzy28. Today I have some really exciting news regarding Minecraft PlayStation Vita because it has been sent into Sony for certification testing. And if you guys don't know what that means, it's pretty much that Forte Studios is done with the game and now they're giving it to Sony so that they can make sure there's no bugs or any, you know, bad things with the game, make sure everything is, you know, on point how it's supposed to be. And then they send it, you know, once it is approved to cert testing. It usually is released a few days after it's approved. And, by the way, if you guys did not know, cert testing takes anywhere between 3 and 10 days, I believe, or working business days. So the way I see it, Minecraft PlayStation Vita will be coming out next week for a fact. Because they spent so much time on the game, there's no reason that it shouldn't be out already. Or that it shouldn't have any, you know, bad bugs or anything. So it should be coming out very, very soon. I'm really, really excited to play with you guys and make maps and just do so many videos on. I'm going to be having, like, at least 2 to 3 videos out a day during the week and then, like, 5 videos out on the weekends. It's going to be crazy at first. So if you guys are ready, as I am, please leave a like. So aside from that, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.